This morning, when I took it out from the fridge, it was pretty good shape. But after taking it out, I saw that the sepals were down. But I sprayed a little cold water, and this is the condition of the flower now. That has freshened that look of the sepals, and you can see the sepals are really, see that, it's just coming up, and it's come up well, and as if it is almost fresh from the plant. Now this is what actually I want to tell you. Had it been on the plant, this flower would have been hanging down, lifeless. And just because I cut the flower and managed it like this, it stays fresh even now. So isn't it amazing? Are we not able to enhance the lifespan of this night blooming queen by many hours now? It could have survived only for 3 to 4 hours had it been on the plant. But now it's on the contrary. It is now 7:45 is going to be. And it's about, after midnight you can say another 7 hours. So another 7 hours I have added, enhanced the life. That's what it is. And let's see how long it's going to last. Thank you very much. Bye.